So here we have a 20-year-old male with leukemia, and we have a CT chest. So the CT chest shows the classical halo sign. Halo sign is seen in invasive aspergillosis, where the fungus invades the vessels and thereby causes infarct in the lung. So the central part represents the pulmonary infarct, and the surrounding halo represents the pulmonary hemorrhage in angioinvasive aspergillosis. This is what we see here. The central nodule or the consolidation, it represents the infarct, and the surrounding ground glass opacity represents the pulmonary hemorrhage. This has been described in angioinvasive aspergillosis, and especially here the history of leukemia tells us that the patient is immunocompromised and hence prone to fungal infections. This sign has been described in many other conditions, but in a patient with leukemia, it becomes almost specific for invasive aspergillosis. Cryptogenic organizing pneumonia shows reverse halo sign, which is also called Atoll sign. So aspergillosis invasive is halo sign, and COP is reverse halo sign. So what is a reverse halo sign? In reverse halo sign, it is ground glass surrounded by consolidation, while in the halo sign, it is consolidation surrounded by ground glass. How do we differentiate ground glass and consolidation? In ground glass, which you see in the surrounding halo sign, we can see the underlying pulmonary vessels, while the consolidation, it is very dense and obscures the blood vessels. That is the difference. So reverse halo sign or Atoll sign is cryptogenic organizing pneumonia, while halo sign is angioinvasive aspergillosis.